heedless and harrowing future is developing for our generation and the generations to come. But as I walk the chartered streets of this familiar oblivion, I recognize nothing but unyielding unconsciousness, in which we have almost comfortably drowned. It is madness. This normality is madness.